So Navahar, you had a question?
I just want to make sure exactly where you place that pad.
Right, and then you were saying, like, do I have to do all four leads or can I just do two?
Correct.
Right, so the two that you really need to do is the left sternocleidomastoid and the one on the stomach.
Okay.
Or, you know, and anywhere in there, okay?
Okay.
So let's practice that so that you can place the pads. You could always attach the leads after you place the pads.
Okay.
So let's have you take that one and then just put it right here. So we're looking in a mirror here. Yep, right there. Right at the angle of your jaw. So it's by feel is pretty good, but it's good to look in the mirror too. Yeah.
Right
as long here. As yeah, not the very front of your neck next to your throat. That's what, yep, and right where you have it. You have it in the perfect
place. Perfect, okay.
And then the other one would just be
anywhere.
On the stomach.
Okay.
Just left of center on the stomach, below the ribs. And then you can always take, and it does the red, you had asked about, does the red black matter? The red black doesn't matter. Either one, just connect it in like that.
Okay.
And this one just connected in like that. It's a little harder in the mirror. You can connect those beforehand, and then of course plug it back in your machine and go through the whole
thing. Perfect. And the reason I ask for this clarification, just in case if I don't have someone at home to assist me with where to place the pad in the back, so I thought would these two work?
The most important two are these two because that's the vagus nerve. The other one was the sympathetic nervous system.
Okay.
So we were putting the autonomic nervous system back together, and a lot of people have what we call autonomic dysregulation. The sympathetics and the parasympathetics are not working together, or vagus is the main parasympathetic nerve. But in this case, we mostly want the stretch reflex of the intestinal tract, and that's left vagus, left dorsal vagus, which is anterior C2, the nodosus ganglia. That's why that one's important, and then just down on the stomach.